What's up, everybody? This video, I'm gonna make a six-pack abs routine that I follow to attract love. This is part number two, okay? Let's begin. So in this video, what I would like to say is that let me tell you some of the exercises that I follow in day-to-day routine to build a six-pack abs to attract love. You might see that wearing this black and the shirt looks so handsome, right? Always. Because, as I say, long hair is my love. It makes me naturally handsome. Okay guys, now let me tell you some of the exercises that I do. First one is jumping jacks. Now what you do is jumping jack ring. One. This is the exercise I do. Nearly 3 sets or maximum 4 sets I do so that it burns up the excess fat from the tummy present in this stomach area. Next is high knees. For example, putting your hands like this. This is another exercise I do to develop the six-pack abs. Similarly, there are also 8 and 10 packs, but maximum I focus nearly in 8-pack abs that makes me look more attractive, masculine, and more handsome. That attracts love naturally. And next thing I do is about plank. Plank is nothing but you hold your position like you're lying down, put these hands together and hold up for as much number of minutes you want to do, for as long as you can. This is the exercises I do. And next thing is pull-ups again. This is another time I'm telling you pull-ups, because this pull-ups is more required to develop and six-pack abs. You need a you need a stretcher for that to do pull-ups. Without the pull-up stretcher, you cannot perform pull-ups. Because what I feel is that when I perform this kind of push-ups, it's very hard for me to do normally. If I have a pull-up band, I will easily do more than number of times I wanted. So what you have to do is that, suppose if you have a pull-up rod here, what you have to do is that you take up a band and just tie it right here and put it on the leg, put both your hands together and perform the exercises. This is the thing I do. And then like I said, sit-up crunches. Sit-up crunches means you lie down, right? Suppose if I lie down like this, one, two. This is another set I do to develop a six-pack abs. And basic sit-up. Like, if I sit up like this, one, two, like this so many times. So, this is the exercise I perform when I want to develop a six-pack abs to attract love. Okay guys, hope you liked it. I'll meet you in the next video.